Please do not share fake news. Please do not share fake news. If you do that, we all lose. Please do not share fake news.
I care about people, therefore I choose
to do my best and never share fake news.
If I share something that is a lie,
people may get hurt or even die.
Some people find truth uninteresting.
Against that idea, I'm protesting.
Truth is more interesting than lies.
Pseudoscience I despise.
Flat Earth might make for fun chit-chat,
but Earth is sincere, there's proof of that.
Being science-minded is important, my friend.
Science everybody needs to defend.
Something I need to mention.
If conspiracy theorists grab your attention,
you may end up thinking pandemics are fake.
Not wearing a mask is a big mistake. Please do not share fake news. Please do not share fake news. If you do that, we all lose. Please do not share fake news.
Everybody, please, we must never forget to develop a critical mindset.
If you read an article and find yourself spitting, remember to ask yourself why it was written.
Someone may be eloquent and funny, but all they're really after is your money.
Listen critically, and of course, always remember to check the source.
And please don't make the mistake of thinking all mainstream media stories are fake.
That can make a life just as dreary as believing every conspiracy theory.
Many news agencies have rigorous guidelines. Reporters seek the truth, not stand on the sidelines.
But no one is unbiased, people make mistakes. Keep on reading, there's a lot at stake. Please do not share fake news. Please do not share fake news. If you do that, we all lose. Please do not share fake news.
Is the writer known for their expertise on a matter?
The story full of facts, the justice matter.
To seek truth, keep your emotions in check.
Who else is supporting this? Take a little track.
Find out what many trusted sources have to say.
Don't let your biases get in the way.
The truth may make you grump and groan.
Life begins at the end of your comfort zone.
When you learn something is real news, it's okay to evolve and change your views. It's okay to admit when you made a mistake and apologize if you share something fake. Fight for justice, not just seek likes.
Speak out against oppression, even if people say yikes.
Keep people as friends who think differently than you.
Not stay in an echo chamber learning nothing new. Please do not share fake news.